Hi, in this video we are going to go over how to embed a Google Drive video into a WordPress page or post. The first thing you want to do is navigate to Google Drive and to your video within Google Drive. Initially check on your settings and so you can share it, and you want anyone with the link to be an editor. I think viewer might work, but we're just going to keep it as editor there. Once that's done, you can, like, if you open the video,
All right, gang, here we are. We are.
Pause that. If you open the video, it'll open up sort of within the Google Drive folder background there. You won't be able to do anything here. You have to click on these dots and then click on open in new window. And when you do that, it'll open up just the video now by itself. Once you're at this point, click on those three dots again. And here you'll see you have the option for embed item. If you click on that, it'll give you some iframe code. You can select all, copy all of that, and then click OK. And then in your on your WordPress side, this is just a blog post, and here I'm just going to add some custom HTML, and you can paste that iframe code in the custom HTML, and that video will then be embedded. If you want to preview it, you can see the preview there, and then if we were to publish this quickly, and then if we want to view the post, you can see the video is embedded there. I can play it.
All right, gang, here we are. We are
right there. So that is how you embed a Google Drive video into WordPress.